back. Today, we're actually in a real loader. A real loader. Doing some actual real log work, which is actually pretty sweet. So I've been doing this for a little while now. I got a job working for a local contractor called Housy Contracting. Super good guy. Him and his son run this little kind of mom and pop business here. And I got a job doing this stuff through another friend, and it's been an absolute blast. So what I'm doing today is I'm just kind of playing around with the brow logs here to try to see if I can clean up some of the snow in my track path. So we have a grader running around, and I'm just kind of playing with this thing at the same time as doing that. Now, I don't know how good the audio is on this thing, so I hope you guys can hear me. I'll obviously check it later and see what it ended up being, but this is one of the coolest jobs I think I've ever had. And like I said, it's similar to Farming Simulator, similar to the logging. I think the biggest thing for me is I'm kind of excited because now I can get a real true feeling for the physics of logs and grapples and all that fun stuff. Obviously, the logs in real life have a little bit more flexibility than, say, the other ones, but, you know, for the most part, very similar. I'm finding lots of similarities to playing Farming Simulator. Similarities, simulation. See, it all adds up. It all adds up. Now, see, on this head, I'll try to get it up here so you guys can see it. Now, on the heads, we had at the other mill I was working, they had really sharp tongs on them, so the teeth. So see on the ends of these ones, they got those little balls on them. So these allow you to kind of pick up the logs a lot smoother so they don't bite in, which is actually sweet for unloading logs and trucks and stuff like that. But the tricky part is when you're going to try to grab onto like a brow log on the ground for dragging it for snow, you can't really see how it just kind of bounces. You're kind of fighting it a little bit. So you kind of got to find a happy spot where it grips it. Which apparently this log that I chose does not have a happy spot. Maybe there? No. So yeah, it's just, you're kind of fighting it a little bit there, but still pretty cool. So I'm trying to make like a nice flat spot for the next load of logs that come through here, because I kind of was wobbling around all over the place there. So this should be the first video of the series of me unloading stuff and loading things. So I'm going to connect on a couple other bits of footage of me unloading the actual trucks. Now, I don't do like commentary and stuff while I'm unloading the trucks, obviously, because I want to stay focused and pay attention. Obviously, when I'm just kind of dicking around the yard here, I'm not too concerned about it. But when I'm actually doing stuff where, you know, you can break things if you're not careful, I gotta pay attention and I can't be BSing. Like I said, it's not Farming Simulator, so you gotta actually pay attention. Because in real life, that's when you actually break things if you're not careful, and we don't want that. Let's see if this will work. There we go. I find backblading is the only way I can really get it to stick to the ground without popping out. But even then, it still sometimes slips off there. Like so. Just like that. But yeah, anyway, I just wanted to kind of pop in and say hello. And this is a cool new job I got, and you'll be seeing lots of footage from it. I picked up this new GoPro 10 or whatever, so hopefully that will get us some decent quality footage. I think it does like 4K and 60. I think that's what it's set to right now. So hopefully that will be good enough to get you guys some sweet footage of things. That's the hope anyway, but we'll see. But anyway, I'll let you guys go for now. I'm just gonna plow away here, and then once the truck comes, I'll turn it back on and get some footage of me unloading a truck and loading trailers, which is excitingly nerve-wracking procedure when you're brand new to it. All right guys, we'll catch you on the next one. See ya. I don't think anybody's quite ready for that yet.
No.
Thank you.
morning. How you been?
Good. Like to do a little more sledding, but I'm again.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good boat there. Yeah, it's getting a little too wet for that, eh?
Oh, I just haven't had time to keep wrecking shit.
Yeah, not cheap.
No. Well, I think drug addiction is funner.
Yeah. Thank you. anymore. She's pretty slick.
Yeah, she's warm up because it'll start cutting into it.
Thank you.
tires sit between that stake there, I'm guessing, eh?
No, the front set leans up against it.
Oh, okay, perfect.
That's
right. Talk to you later.